This video will show you how to use PubMed as a full-text finding tool. That means if you have a citation for an article and you want to see if the library has full-text access, PubMed is one of the tools that you can use to check on that. We're going to start by navigating to PubMed from the library's homepage. We'll go to Resources and then Databases. On the Databases page, you'll see that there's a link to PubMed at the top, so let's click on that to go to PubMed now. This is the PubMed homepage. So let's say I found this article online, and I want to see if the library has full text access. I copy the title of the article, and then I'll paste it into the PubMed search bar and hit search. This pulls the article up right away in PubMed, and I can go to the top right to view the full text links. First is the link to the publisher's website, which you usually don't want to click because it'll ask you to pay for the article. What you'll also see is the USA Library full text access icon. This is a link that connects PubMed to our library and will let you know if we have full text access through our subscriptions. So let's click on it now. It'll ask you to log in using your full USA email address and email password. Once you're logged in, you'll see a list of links to get to the full text. One I want to point out is print issues on the shelf. This means that we have a print copy of this journal on the shelf in the library, but clicking on it will not get you a digital copy, so please be aware of that. Otherwise, you can click on any of the other links that are available to get full text online. So let's click this link for full text at Wiley. This opens up the full text PDF, which I can read right in my browser, or I can click download PDF and save a copy to my computer. Let's try another example. Let's say we want this article from the journal Brain Injury. Once again, we copy the title and we go back to PubMed, paste the title in the search box, and hit search. Like the previous article, it brings this one up right away. Again, we want to click on the USA Library full text access icon, but this time, instead of seeing links to the full text, we see a link that says, request this item through Interlibrary Loan. This means that our library does not have full text access to this article, but when we click this link, it'll take us to a form where you can enter your name and email, hit submit, and it'll immediately email your request for this article to the library, where we'll order a full text copy for you from one of our partner libraries. This is a totally free service, and you can request as many articles as you need. If you have any questions about how to use PubMed, please email us at library@usa.edu.